The Hockenheimring is dancing samba. Augusto Gustl Farfus, the Brazilian BMW driver, wins the opening round of the 2013 DTM season at Hockenheim, only the second win in the DTM for the Brazilian after Valencia 2012. At the Hockenheimring, Dirk Werner completes 1-2-4 BMW. Werner with a mega race, having started from the 22nd and finished second. In third and fourth place, Mercedes drivers Christian Vitoris and Gary Paffett. Last year's champion Bruno Spengler with BMW in fifth, from the best place Audi driver at Hockenheim, Timo Scheider. Motorsport do Brasil, the 2013 DTM at Hockenheim, with the deserving winner, Brazilian Gustl Farfus.